Hey guys, I'm back at the supermarket, this time with my sis. I got some potato rolls and I also got a loaf of bread because we having some turkey burgers tonight. Can't wait. So I'm looking forward to that. And I got my craisins too.
Yep.
Alright, so I'm going to keep this brief. And I will see y'all in a few. Hey guys, I'm back. I just left my sister, so I'm on my way back home. It is nice out here tonight. It's about 6:50 maybe. It's going on 7 o'clock. Y'all know it gets dark in the fall time. It gets dark quick. Oh, I got a dog on the standby. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. He barked at me, too. Oh, I guess he don't like to be recorded. Well, anyway. Oh, that made my heart jump. See, that's what I get. Oh. Yep. I had a good day today. I'm going to have my niece tomorrow because my sister got to take Mayim for his first checkup. So, it's exciting. It is so beautiful out here, y'all. I haven't been out in a few days. I've just been chilling. Yep. I got another show coming up. We doing, I read your Facebook post. We doing it again on November 23rd and the 24th. And anybody that's in the New York City area, if you want to come out and check it out, I will post that information as soon as I get it in the description box. Or I'll just make a separate video just advertising the show. Yep, to show y'all how it works. Alright guys, I'm here. Made it safe. Told I y'all. Okay, I made it in. Yep, so that was fun. Always make things fun. When you run errands, you have to make it fun. I have no problems with doing stuff like that. Hold on, y'all. Oh, there you go. How you doing, babe? Thank you. Thank you, baby. Yep, so that was me running errands in the evening time. All right, let me get going. Get these turkey burgers cooking and all that good stuff. Oh, y'all see my twist out? I did this using the Carol's Daughter Healthy Hair Butter. Love the definition. That product does my hair justice. You hear me? Super justice. All right, guys, let me get going. Thanks for hanging with me, and I'll see y'all later. Peace.